Ferrandino is a wife, mother, daughter, and a sister, and is proud that she can multitask without screwing things up royally most of the time. She has struggled with depression for many years and chooses not to let it define her, but has come to terms with her new normal. She tries to balance her candor in her blog, Masala Chica, with the fact that she is also a corporate professional under a certain level of scrutiny. She is an avid singer, songwriter, guitarist, and lover of the light. Please welcome Kiran, who will sing her song, and I'm drawing a blank on the name. She hasn't named it yet. This is a new song. But first she's going to speak to
it. It's called This Light Is Mine. So, as you know, I'm standing in front of you at a show called This Is My Brave. And I feel I have to be honest with you and let you know a few things about me. I think you should know that when it comes to mental health, I have not always felt brave. Maybe you should know that when it comes to my family and my former life, mental illness has been a secret we have buried together, not realizing the lasting implications it would have on all of us. Maybe I can tell you that I have not always trusted my doctors or my diagnoses or the drugs, and I think that's actually a good thing. Sometimes you have to trust yourself. Maybe you should know that I felt like my brave deserted me all too long ago. I can tell you all these things, but I can also tell you that I believe that darkness can lead to light. I believe that shame can lead to acceptance and understanding. I believe that our worst yesterdays can lead to amazing, amazing tomorrows. And most importantly, I do believe there is hope. And so I'd like to share my song with you.
There's no talking, so I'm too quiet.
But I need to know I'm not alone today. And I'm praying for her, I'm praying for an answer in these fields that take me away. So, I don't remember the rest of the words. Sorry. But let me just go straight to the chorus. So, by my